Royalty payments. What do you think royalties are, Lisa? If I had to ask you, what is a royalty?
You're getting paid long after you record and put out the song. If someone else plays it on their station or their platform, then you'll get income from that.
That's right. So there's two types of royalties, actually. There's performance royalties and there's mechanical royalties. The performance royalties are those royalties that you get paid, the music user pays when that music is performed. Like if it's played over the radio, like you mentioned, if you play it over the radio, you have to pay certain royalties for that. Now, in the recording contract, the artist's royalty rate is usually negotiable, right? So you'll have something I've seen in between, I don't know, 6 and 7 up to like 25%, you get to negotiate that royalty rate that you want. Now there's also mechanical royalties. A mechanical royalty is usually paid to the songwriter or the artist for music that is sold. And that is fixed. I believe the last time I looked it up, it was fixed to, let's see, it's 9 cents in every dollar. So that's fixed by the government. You don't get a chance to negotiate how much you want for a mechanical royalty, but you do get to negotiate for your performance royalties.
The content on Mind in Your Business is for informational and educational purposes only and should not be construed as specific legal advice. This show discusses general legal issues affecting business owners. Opinions of the guests are not necessarily that of the show. If you need assistance with your specific legal issue, please consult with a licensed attorney.